that makes a huge difference.
Oh my God.
Let's go, everybody!
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Lisa Flowers has no idea 200 people are about to take over her home.
This is a two-bedroom, one-bath house.
The thing that I need the most is a second bathroom.
She's getting her own.
How?
This sounds crazy. Okay, but just keep going.
Okay, let's
pop. This sounds crazy.
We only have a day to do all of this.
What if we pre-built a bathroom, brought it on over, and attached it to the house?
We're gonna find a way to get this to the house.
Oh my gosh, look at the...
What happened?
Go see this!
Okay, what are the chances it made it here in one piece?
Holy crap!
I did not say a bad word, but I really wanted to. You are kidding me.
This is yours.
This feeling good.
We're parents of five. As parents, as homeschool teachers, our house has suffered.
It's a chaotic mess.
Yeah, drum roll. A full schoolhouse in the backyard. But we were having a lot of trouble in the warehouse figuring out how we were going to get it into the backyard. Wow. And craning it over the house into the backyard.
I was really hoping that would work.
If the wind picks up, we're going to be in a lot of trouble.
Everybody! Get out the way! Hey, we got liftoff!
Oh my God, we're going to do it!
With my two eyes, I am watching this schoolhouse go over. I'm freaking out!
Crap!
Come on!
Talk about unexpected. It's speechless. I'm speechless.
The home is outdated. I'm trying to be nice about it, but it really has to be redone.
Since they don't use this as their living room space, it would be really fun to transform that into an art studio.
Hey!
I love this. I love this idea.
Yes. The modern dream home!
But we're not only going to have to cut huge holes in the side of this house, but we're also going to have to lift those windows. It's going to be really, really challenging.
That's the stuff.
Let's go!
Get this thing off the truck, and then we can get to work. What happened?
What?
No way, no way, my jeez. No no
guys, we don't have another one. One of the glasses fell off the truck, man.
You're kidding.
No.
Oh, no.
How long?
You're probably looking at 4 to 6 weeks.
Oh, man. What happened to our dungeon? What? Oh, man.
Oh, what?
I'm so inspired by the light. That's why I couldn't paint up here, because it was too dark. I couldn't see.
Oh, I was like, oh my God, look at this.
The kitchen, it's not the most easy kitchen to cook in. We definitely make do.
I have an idea. It's a little bit insane. I have a kitchen that's pre-built. And when I get these things on the forklift, and I drive in here and I drop it right in place.
I mean, this is crazy.
There is the 20% chance that the joists underneath the kitchen can't hold the weight of that new kitchen.
What?
So what makes you think this is gonna be good?
The difference though is that this time we reinforced it with steel.
That's how we do it.
Oh my God. I think we need to say a prayer.
Oh.
Oh Lord, please don't let this thing fall apart, because we don't have no time for that.
How did they do this? Look at these counters. It's feeling
good. Wow.
Just the amount of space. It's like, where did the space all come from? It's feeling good.
I'm Ray, spends a lot of time helping others, and this home has been neglected.
This couple lives in the attic, which would be fine if the attic was bigger and had more to it, but it's so cramped. This is the special project. It is a balcony window, and when you put three of them together, it adds 40 square feet.
We have some serious business here!
Because it's not touching the ground now, it's a window, and it's not balcony windows.
built the steps, we got it in, it looks good.
Is this outside?
It's outside.
Oh my God!
It is outside.
We outside.
Want me to tell you how we got this balcony window in?
Yes.
You won't believe it. You won't believe it.
You wanted a window, I'm giving you a window.
Oh my gosh!
This is it. All right, hey, back it up, back it up.
And y'all ain't invite me to come help.
Oh, no.
You know I'm the gay superhero. You know I'm the gay superhero.
I really couldn't ask for a better life. You guys helped make that possible, so thank you.